You know, I'm between Wilder and Ortiz. I'm giving it to Wilder again, man. I think the second fight is going to be a lot easier for him. You know, you see what he did to Stiverne the second time. He made him look horrible. And I believe he's going to do about the same to Ortiz. Not as bad as he did to Stiverne, but I think he will beat Ortiz within 7 rounds.